हाय एवरीवन, लेक्चर वन मैथमेटिक्स सिक्स क्लास चैप्टर फ्रैक्शन। सो फ्रैक्शन डेफिनेशन एक्सप्लेन फर्स्ट। फ्रैक्शन मीन्स ए पार्ट ऑफ ए होल और ए ग्रुप। फ्रैक्शन डेफिनेशन, ए फ्रैक्शन मीन्स a part of a whole or a group. What the fraction definition? A fraction means a part of a whole or a group. Is the fraction example 5/8 is the fraction example. This 5 is called the numerator, 8 is called the denominator. 5 is called what? Numerator, and 8 is called denominator. See, I am draw the one circle. This circle I cut equal number of 4 parts. So this one comes 1/4. Here total parts. How many total parts? 4. But here whole circle not 1. So here numerator is 1, denominator is 4. Fractions are 3 types. Fractions are how many types? 3 types. One is the proper fraction. Second one is the improper fraction. Third one is the mixed fraction. Fractions are 3 type. First one proper fraction. Second one improper fraction. Third one mixed fraction. First one definition, numerator is less than the denominator. I am taking some examples. Numerator is less than the denominator, 5/8 and 9/13. Next, 10/19 etc. Numerator is less than the denominator, means this like this one, 5 less than 8, here 9 less than 13, and here 10 less than 19. What's the definition of proper fraction? Numerator is less than the denominator. Improper fraction, numerator is greater than the denominator. So what comes examples here? 10/3, 15/4, 8/3, etc. So here what comes here? 10 greater than the 3. What? Numerator is greater than the denominator. Here what? 15 greater than 4. Here 8 greater than 3. And mixed fraction definition, a combination of whole number and proper fraction. A combination of whole number and proper fraction is called a mixed fraction. Examples comes what here? 2, 5/8, 3, 4/9, and 5, 6/10, etc. So fractions are omitted 3 types. One is the proper fraction. Proper fraction is numerator is less than the denominator, this example. And next one, improper fraction, numerator is greater than the denominator, this example. And next one, improper fraction, a combination of whole number and proper fraction is called a mixed fraction. Next one, like fractions. Next topic is the like fraction and unlike fractions. नेक्स्ट टॉपिक व्हाट? लाइक फ्रैक्शन एंड अनलाइक फ्रैक्शन. नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज लाइक फ्रैक्शन. लाइक फ्रैक्शन मीन्स डिनोमिनेटर वैल्यूज आर सेम. लाइक फ्रैक्शन मीन्स व्हाट? डिनोमिनेटर वैल्यूज आर सेम और इक्वल. सो 5/8, 8/8, 9/8, दिस लाइक फ्रैक्शंस आर कॉल्ड लाइक फ्रैक्शंस. अनलाइक फ्रैक्शंस, अनलाइक फ्रैक्शंस डिनोमिनेटर वैल्यूज आर नॉट सेम और नॉट इक्वल. सो 5/9, 9/10, 15/8, दिस लाइक फ्रैक्शंस आर अनलाइक फ्रैक्शन. नेक्स्ट टॉपिक कंपेयरिंग द फ्रैक्शनल नंबर्स. कंपेयरिंग द फ्रैक्शनल नंबर्स. So I'm taking two numbers. Example 5/8 and 4/9. Which fraction is greater? Which fraction is smaller? How to identify you here? So first of all, you equal the denominator values. I am taking the first one fraction here, 5/8 there now. I am multiply the second fraction denominator, 9/9. What comes? 5 9s are 45 and 8 9s are 72. Second fraction what? 4/9 and first fraction denominator you multiply numerator and denominator the second fraction. So what comes here? 4 8s are 32 and next year 9 8s are 72. See, observe here, this both fractions, the first one is 45/72 and 32/72. So what comes here? 45/72 greater than 32/72. What comes here? 45/72 means 5/8 greater than 4/9. Is what? Comparing the fractional numbers, you equal the first denominator values. After you can compare the numerator. Here numerator is 45 is big, no? That's why I'm taking the greater symbol. And next one is equivalent fraction. Next topic is equivalent fraction. Equivalent fractions means the different fraction but equal. Equivalent fraction means different fraction but equal. So how? I am taking some examples. Example here, 5/10. 5/10 I am taking. Here what? 1/2. These both are equal. How means you cancel the? Here, 5/10 means what? 1/2, how? 5 1s are 5 2s are. Next one what? 1/2. These both are equal. These two are called equivalent fraction. Again explain here. Means 2/4 and equal to. Next year 4/8. Next equal to what comes here? And here 2/4 and 4/8. Next year 8/12. How comes here? 2 1s are 2 2s are. 4 1s are 4 2s are. So here comes 16. I will take 16 1s are 16 2s are. Next what comes here? 16/32 ... etc. How comes here? See here, 2 1s are 2 2s are. 4 1s are 4 2s are. 8 1s are 8 2s are. 16 1s are 16 2s are. Both are comes what? 1/2 1/2 1/2 1/2. This type of fractional called equivalent fractions. And next fractions addition, sorry, next simplest form of fractions. Next word, simplest form of fractions. Next topic is simplest form of fractions. See, means the numerator and denominator only one factor. The numerator and denominator are only the one factor. See examples here. I am taking 5 by 10 is not the simplest form. You cancel the 5 ones of 5 twos are. This is the simplest form. The only common factor is 1. Next, one more example. I am 16 by 8. I am right. Here, 8 table. 8 ones are, 8 threes are. So here comes what? 3 by, sorry, 8 twos are. 2 by 1 is the simplest form, is common factor is 1. This fraction are called simplest form. Next to fractions, addition and subtraction and multiplication and division. Next topic is fractions, addition. Fractions, addition and subtraction. I'm explaining the examples of addition and subtraction. First one additions of fraction. Now see here, 2 by 5 plus 3 by 5. See, you observe here, both fractions denominator values are equal. First fraction is what? 2 by 5. Second fraction 3 by 5. Here first you observe the denominator values. Here denominator 5, here also denominator 5. You direct add the numerators. So what comes? 2 plus 3 by 5. Only write one time, not 5 plus 5. Here denominator values are equal, you direct add the numerator. So what here? 2 plus 5 is? 2 plus 3 is 5. 5 by 5 is 5 ones are. 5 ones are. So 1 by 1. 1 by 1 is 1. Suppose denominators are not equal, why you have done? Here, second example, 2 by 4 plus, I am take 3 by 5. Here, denominator values are equal, not equal. So you can do which method? We equal the denominator values are cross multiplication or LCM method. 3 methods is there here. First one is equal the denominator. Second one is LCM method. Third one is cross multiplication method. I am doing the cross multiplication method. Means 5 into 2, 4 into 3. So here what comes? 2 into 5 plus 3 into 4 by here 4 into 5 equal to what comes? 2 5s are 10 plus 3 4s are 12 by 4 5s are 20. Here 10 plus 12 how much? 22 by 20. Both are comes to table S. 2 11s are 2 10s are. This is the simplest form of 22 by 10. And second method equal the denominator values. See what the same question I am taking. 2 by 4 plus 3 by 5. Here see, first fraction 4 by 2 they know. Second fraction denominator, I multiply the numerator and denominator here. 5 by 5 plus symbol take. And 3 by 5, first two fraction denominator what? 4. And second fraction multiply numerator and denominator. See here, 2 5s are 10. 4 5s are 20 plus 3 4s are 12. 4, 5, 4 is 20. Here, denominator values are equal now here. So, the numerator addition, 10 plus 12 by 20. What comes here? 22 by 20. Here, 2 table comes now. 2 11s are, 2 10s are. So, here 11 by 10. Here, both the answer will same now, not same. Next one is LCM method. Next one is LCM third method. LCM method. Here what here? 2 by 4 plus 3 by 5. Find the LCM of 4 and 5. How much comes here? 4 and 5 LCM. Take 4 table. 4 ones are 5 right directly. And 5 table 1s are. So 4 into 5, 20. LCM how much? 20 will come. So 20. Next year 2 by 4 into 20 plus 3 by 5 into 20. You cancel. 4 1s are 4 5s are. 5 1s are 5 4s are. 2 5s are 10. 3 4s are 12 by 20. Here next what comes here? 10 plus 12? 22 by 20. Cancel the 2 table. 2 11s are 2 10s are. Here answer comes 11 by 10. See here. Here. Second method, third method, first method. Answer will be the comes. First one is the cross multiply method. Second one is the equal the denominator. Third one is the LCM method. Both the methods answer will be the comes same. Next topic I explain about the subtraction and multiplication division next class. Thank you everyone.